Hello guys, this is Kasim with Empire Communications. So today I'm going to be showing you the procedure, how to submit an RTM through 360. This procedure just happened today on Tuesday. And you go, like once you upload everything, the XM, and you finish the job, make sure you do the steps after you give the XOC representative, you give him the account info and everything. Then you just go ahead and close out the job. When you close out the job, you put whatever was the code, and most important, submit an RTM. You put the U31, which is referred to maintenance. It's gonna generate a new window. It's gonna ask you what type of ticket would you like to submit. Service affecting this option, you know, usually I don't check it. I leave it off and then I hit next. Yeah, make sure you do this after you upload all the scans to the XM. And then it should give you options, line call, reason, selections, is it all services out? And then it usually give you a description, what needed to be done, what required tests you need to upload for this to go through. Internet performance, you need to have the DS spectrum scan, video quality, the DS spectrum scan and ingress test, voice quality, do a ping test and a spectrum scan. I chose all services out since the customer is having issue with the upstream. I hit next and then it should give me a box after that, and you give a description of what's going on. Before you hit submit, don't hit submit. The XOC guy will give you a ticket number, the JB number. And then once he give you that, you hit submit. And the JB number should pop up on the screen, which means that the ticket has been submitted properly. I hope this video benefits you, and I hope you a prosperous day. Take care.